grade class is pretty special as far as it goes with me, because I began my Rochester Middle School career when they began their Rochester Middle School career. This class has been blessed to have three different building principals while they've been here, which has kind of been an interesting road for them. But I have been here 2 years as the assistant and one as the principal with them. And it's been a joyful ride. Some of us, we've had an interesting path together. Some of us, it's just been interesting. So I appreciate everything that the students have helped me learn and grow as I've matured throughout my career here so far. And students, I wish you the best as you get ready to jump the big cement pond and go over to the high school. But before we send you away, we do have some awards to hand out. So at this time, we'll begin that process. I'll turn it over to Mr. Thomas, and he'll begin the academic award portion of the program.
Without further ado, Bryce Abbott received all A's in science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Please hold your applause, guys. Jared Adley, outstanding achievement in facts and technology. Riley Albert, outstanding achievement in technology. Whitley Barkman, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in ag. Lyndon Barnes, outstanding achievement in technology. Mason Beal, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Caden Bixler, outstanding achievement in technology. Paige Bodie, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in art, facts, and technology. Allie Borges, all A's in science. Claire Bright, all A's in social studies, an outstanding achievement in art. Macy Brown, all A's in science, an outstanding achievement in wellness. Ava Kennedy, all A's in science, social studies, an outstanding achievement in art, facts, and technology, and wellness. Will Chapel, all A's in science, outstanding achievement in art, facts, and college career readiness, along with wellness. Alexis Coleman, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in facts. Rain Craig, all A's in science. Tessa Downauer, all A's in science, social studies, outstanding achievement in ag. Andrew Dunwoody, all A's in science, outstanding achievement in technology. Ashlyn Foster, outstanding achievement in wellness. Griffin Fox, all A's in science. Addie Friels, all A's in science. Logan Gaines, all A's in science. Cameron Gunter, all A's in English, science, and social studies. Addie Harsh, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in ag. Waylon Hayes, outstanding achievement in technology. Braden Heckathorn, all A's in science and social studies. Maddie Henning, all A's in math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in art. Mallory Hyatt, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in art, facts, and wellness. Trinity Henshaw, all A's in English, math, science, and social studies. Tyler Holderman, all A's in English, math, science, and social studies. Ethan Hauser, all A's in science. Geneva Isbell, all A's in science. Olivia Jackson, all A's in English, math, science, and social studies. Nathan Jacobs, all A's, outstanding achievement in college career readiness in wellness. Jordan Jennings, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in art and facts.
Thank you. Cole Kumler, outstanding achievement in college careers in ag. Nolan Larman, all A's in science. Calvary Lingenfelter, all A's in science, social studies, facts, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Allison Lutz, all A's in math, science, facts, Braxton McLaughlin, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in wellness. Megan McLaughlin, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, art, ag. Emily Moore, outstanding achievement in ag. Alicia Mullett, all A's, social studies. Evan Murphy, all A's in science and technology. KK Muhammad, all A's, science. Avery Pearson, all A's in science and art. Charlie Pocock, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Austin Pomp, all A's science, social studies, technology. Hayden Prater, all A's in science, facts, outstanding achievement in wellness. Chloe Prince, all A's science, facts, technology. Brittany Ramos, all A's in math, social studies. Rachel Ricketts, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, art, and facts. Olivia Regal, all A's math and science. Amber Rose, all A's in math. Maritza Sanchez, all A's in science, social studies, career or college careers. Izzy Scott, all A's in English, math, science, social studies. Abby Sheets, all A's math, science, social studies, facts. Samantha Shriver, all A's English, science, social studies, and ag. Bailey Small, all A's technology. Trey Stasiak, all A's science, social studies, technology, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Megan Thomas, all A's math, science, social studies. Suzanne Thomas, all A's in math, science. Maddie Tone, all A's in math, science, and social studies. Christina Town, outstanding achievement in wellness. Dylan Weaver, all A's science and social studies. Kenna Woods, excuse me, Nathaniel Wicker, all A's technology. Kenna Woods, all A's English. And that's the end of our list, Mrs. Murphy.
Let's give our all A students a round of applause.
For 8th grade, we have William Chappell. Costas Kouskousakis. Braxton McLaughlin. Austin Pomp. And Isabella Scott. Let's give all these students a nice round of applause, please.
Make sure you show them to me.
At this time, we are going to recognize our students who have had all A's in the four core subjects, the four core being science, social studies, math, and language arts. So as we announce your name, come on down, and we will get you your certificate. Olivia Jackson.
Right, left, right, left.
Jordan Jennings. Braxton McLaughlin. Megan McLaughlin. Charlie Pocock. Rachel Ricketts. Izzy Scott. Whitley Markman. Mason Beal. Paige Bodie. Alexis Coleman. Addie Harsh. Mallory Hyatt. Trinity Henshaw. And Tyler Holderman. Let's give a round of applause, everybody. Okay, now we are going to recognize our students who have all A's all year in all classes. So this includes our related arts classes this time with facts, tech, art, and so forth. These students will be receiving a medal for their academic achievement. Whitley Markman. Mason Beal. Paige Bodie. Alexis Coleman. Addie Harsh. Mallory Hyatt. Olivia Jackson. Jordan Jennings. Braxton McLaughlin. Megan McLaughlin. Charlie Pocock. Rachel Ricketts. Izzy Scott. Let's give a round of applause to all our students at all A's.
At this time, I'll turn the microphone over to Mr. Kramer. Mr. Kramer will be presenting our President's Award for Educational Excellence. Okay, for the President's Award for Educational Excellence, this award is for 8th grade students who have scored high achievement on either the language, arts, or math portion of their most recent standardized achievement test, which for us is ISTEP, and earn a grade point average of an A minus or higher from sixth grade through their first semester of their eighth grade year. You will receive a certificate from the President of the United States in recognition of this achievement. So we have Jared Adley,
so I'll just read it.
Whitley Barkman, Mason Beal, Paige Bodie, Claire Bright, Macy Brown, Ava Kennedy, Will Chapel, Alexis Coleman, Tessa Downauer, Logan Gaines, Cameron Gunter, Addie Harsh, Braden Heckathorn, Madison Henning, Mallory Hyatt, Trinity Henshaw, Olivia Jackson, Jordan Jennings, Calvary Lingenfelter, oops, Braxton McLaughlin, Megan McLaughlin, Emily Moore, Alicia Mullet, Avery Pearson, Charlie Pocock, Hayden Prater, Brittany Ramos, Rachel Ricketts, Olivia Regal, Maritza Sanchez, Izzy Scott, Samantha Shriver, Trey Stasiak, Megan Thomas, and Dylan Weaver. And Elijah Yarber. Great job, students. Let's give them a round of applause. Now I'm going to turn the mic over to Mrs. Murray.
The next award we're giving is the 8 Sport Athlete Award. It's a plaque. And so the students participated in 8 different sports in their 3 years here with us. They are receiving this plaque. We will start with Macy Brown. Mason Shively. Dylan Weaver. Ashlyn Foster. Trey Stasiak. Hayden Praters. Isabella Scott. Mallory Hyatt. Kinsey McKee. Charlie Pocock. Calvary Lingenfelter. And Isaiah Jackson. Y'all, it takes a lot of dedication and time and effort to maintain all of these sports. So let's give them all a nice round of applause.
Yes. Right.
Two sets of awards left. The next set of awards is all A's in all classes for all 3 years while attending Rochester Middle School. This is a pretty big accomplishment. The students who have achieved this academic success for all 3 years will be receiving a plaque. Whitley Barkman.
Oh, thank you.
Mason Beal. Paige Bodie. Addie Harsh. It's Olivia Jackson. Braxton McLaughlin. Yeah.
Rachel Ricketts. And Izzy Scott. Great job for all 3 years, students. You may have a seat.
Thank you.
The final award does have to do with perfect attendance. It is a huge accomplishment. I don't know if we have an adult in the building that's accomplished this in the last 3 years. For this young man to accomplish this goal, to attend 180 days of school for 3 straight years, is very impressive. Braxton, why don't you come on down here? It's Braxton McLaughlin. Impressive that he has not missed a day in 3 years. Now, did you miss a day in fifth grade, Braxton?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? How many years running you got then?
Four
years. So that's pretty impressive for that achievement. So let's give one more round of applause.
Nice job, young man.
Alright, students, so as we wrap up your 8th grade academic awards session, I just want to take a moment and thank the adults that are standing behind me to get you through your 3 years. A couple of them you had in 6th grade, then you got the joy to have them in 8th grade. You know, two of them behind us just joined us this year, and then Mr. Hooker, some of you gentlemen, had him all 3 years while you were here. So if you get a moment, make sure you thank them today as you are enjoying your afternoon fun, throwing water balloons and such at them. But make sure you thank those teachers because they got you to this point. As an RMS staff, we are very excited to see what comes of you in the next 4 years and beyond. There's a lot of potential in the class. There's a lot of individuals that came up and got awards, and that academic achievement is going to take you far in your lives. So I want to thank you for your 3 years at RMS. As I said, I've learned and grown with you, and cannot wait to see what successes you become. At this time, make sure you take time to take pictures with your parents if they are here. You also need to thank your parents. We will begin to dismiss towards the classrooms. Good job, 8th grade.
Second period.
8th grade, you'll go to second period, but if your parents are here, good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to the 2016 Academic Awards for our 7th grade students. It is a huge achievement to receive an award today. We have made it through the academic year, so now it is time to celebrate your success. We are glad to have all the parents with us to celebrate your successes with us. At this time, we'll begin our awards program. I will turn it over to Mrs. Paul, and she will be announcing students who have excelled in related arts classes or received all A's in one of the core classes.
Do you want to tell them what they're supposed to do, come down and get it, and do you want them to stand or go back up?
Students, when you come down, you'll line up on the yellow line here, and we'll go end to end and leave an area in the middle for the podium.
Okay, and please hold your applause till the end. Okay, Francis Alber, Outstanding Achievement in Study Skills. Emily Andrews, All A's in English, Math, Science, Social Studies, Outstanding Achievement in Art, Facts, and Wellness. Kimberly Bannick, all A's in math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in art and facts. Kimberly Batten, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in tech, study skills, and wellness. Brock Beeler, all A's in math, science, and outstanding achievement in facts. Carly Blackburn, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in art and facts. Ben Border, outstanding achievement in tech. Ethan Brady, outstanding achievement in art. Tessa Brooks, all A's in science. Mercedes Brown, all A's in math and science. Callan Campbell, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in art, facts, tech, and wellness. Lillian Cashin, all A's in math, science, and outstanding achievement in art and wellness. Delaney Chips, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Molly Conley, all A's in math. Madison Cummins, outstanding achievement in wellness. Zach Dakey, all A's in math. Justin Dawson, outstanding achievement in tech. Elena Deshawn, outstanding achievement in art and tech. Mac Emery, all A's in science and outstanding achievement in tech. Kiara Fishburne, outstanding achievement in general music. Olivia Garrison, all A's in science and outstanding achievement in tech. Chloe Harris, outstanding achievement in tech. Noah Jernigan, outstanding achievement in tech and general music. Haley Jones, all A's in math. Lexi Kelly, all A's in math. Alexa Slaughtermilk, outstanding achievement in art. Kane Lutz, outstanding achievement in wellness. Mitchell Manns, outstanding achievement in tech. Grady McCall, all A's in math, science, outstanding achievement in tech, general music, and wellness. Grant McCarter, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Gabby Meager, all A's in English, social studies, and outstanding achievement in facts. Mark Meyer, outstanding achievement in general music. Maya Messelman, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in facts. Daphne Dolan, all A's in science. Drew Nolan, outstanding achievement in general music. Abby Owens, outstanding achievement in facts. Anthony Peterson, all A's in science. Kyle Reinhardt, outstanding achievement in wellness. Trent Reinholdt, outstanding achievement in tech. Abby Richard, all A's in math, science, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Donnie Robin, outstanding achievement in tech. Carly Richard, outstanding achievement in wellness. Caitlin Rogers, all A's in math, outstanding achievement in wellness. Riley Rao, all A's in math and science. Calvin Sager, outstanding achievement in tech. Ellie Shank, all A's in English, math, science, social studies, outstanding achievement in facts and tech. Braden Shaver, outstanding achievement in tech and study skills. Jessica Smith, all A's in English, Math, Science, Social Studies, Outstanding Achievement in Tech and General Music. Lily Smith, all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies, Outstanding Achievement in Facts. Xavier Smith, all A's in Math, Outstanding Achievement in Art, Tech, and Wellness. Quinn Stasiak, all A's in Math, Science, and Outstanding Achievement in Facts. Eli Stevens, Outstanding Achievement in Wellness. Elizabeth Swango, all A's in Math. Noah Swango, all A's in English, Math, Science, Outstanding Achievement in Facts and Wellness. Reagan Trottier, all A's in English, Math, Science, and Outstanding Achievement in Facts. Kennedy Waymire, all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies, Outstanding Achievement in General Music. Cole Wien, Outstanding Achievement in Study Skills.
Great job, Cole.
Let's give these students a hand for their academic success.
Appreciate you guys coming to school. We appreciate parents helping get everybody to school. Those three students for perfect attendance in seventh grade are Emily Andrews, Quinn Stasiak, and Elizabeth Swango. Let's give these three students a nice round of applause.
Science, Social Studies, Math, and English. So the students who got A's in all four of those classes, we will be calling up to give A certificates. Grant McCarter. Yeah.
Delaney Chips. Callan Campbell. Carly Blackburn. Emily Andrews. Maya Musselman. Eleanor Schenk. Jessica Smith. Lily Smith. Kennedy Waymire. Let's give these students a round of applause.
Our final round of academic awards for seventh grade are for students who got all A's all year in all your classes. So the four core plus all of your related arts classes. These individuals will be receiving a medal for their academic achievements. Emily Andrews. Kim Batten. Carly Blackburn. Callan Campbell. Delaney Chips. Grant McCarter. Maya Musselman. Ellie Shank. Jessica Smith. Noah Swango. Kennedy Waymire.
So we know him as a certificate.
I do, before we give a round of applause, want to recognize a mistake that I made. Mr. Swango also should have been put down with the last group to get her certificate. We'll make sure he gets that certificate. So Mr. Swango also had all A's in all four core classes. So let's give a round of applause.
actually had two mistakes. Kim Batten also, we owe her a certificate. We'll make sure we get that certificate printed off and to her today.
At this time, I want to thank you for the successful 2015-16 school year. I know the adults are not standing behind me like normal, but a couple of them are intermingled with you, Mrs. Paul and Mrs. Long. Mrs. Long is taking a seat now, but Mrs. Paul is behind me. Make sure you thank your teachers. They have helped you learn and grow throughout the year. Also, if you take a look to your right, there are several parents that, if your parents are here, even if they're not here, you need to thank your parents when you see them, because they've also helped you through your academic successes this year. So at this time, if your parent is here and they would like to take pictures, you're more than welcome to stick it around in the gym and take pictures. But everybody else, we're reporting to the rest of you will be reporting back to where you were right before you came to the gym to continue your activity there. If you were lucky enough to get selected or applied and filled out your application for NJHS, please make sure you pick up a form from Mrs. Paul before you exit the gym. All right, if you're going to take pictures with your parents, that's fine, but make sure you get a form if you are going to. We want to welcome our parents, guardians, aunts, uncles, grandparents to our 2016 sixth grade academic awards. Students, as this is your first experience of academic awards, a few quick things. As your name is called, try and make your way to the outside area of the students and come down. Don't come right down through the middle of the students, please. That way it eliminates some of the noise. Also, we'll hold our round of applause until everybody is down here. As your name is announced, you'll come down. Somebody will be shaking your hand and be handing you an envelope. And then we'll line up on the yellow line, and we'll go as far as we can there until we get to about the podium. And then we'll start going down on this side so that we kind of know how the organization of this works. Now we'll go ahead and begin the actual awards program. I want to thank you, students, for the successful year that we have all been a part of. I want to take time and thank the adults standing behind me and a few standing over on the wall. There's possibly a few still out monitoring some of the 7th and 8th grade students as they've helped with your academic success. So Mrs. Murphy of it and I have enjoyed this 6th grade class. I'll be honest, you're probably one of the best 6th grade classes in my 3 years in the lunchroom, which is a huge positive for anybody that's ever been to our lunchroom, so that is huge. And it's been a delight. We have 2 more years together, which could be fun. It's going to be awesome to see how much you grow in the next 2 years as students and become young adults before we get ready to send you to the high school. At this time, we'll begin our awards program. We'll have our 6th grade teachers presenting the classroom awards.
Ooh, hope that didn't fall.
Lane Backus, receiving all A's in math, science, and social studies. Dallas Baldwin, receiving outstanding achievement in technology and general music. Halo Barton, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in art and facts. Emily Basham, receiving all A's in science. McKenna Beal, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, with outstanding achievement in facts, technology, and general music. Regan Becker, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in art, facts, and technology. Bradley Bickle, receiving all A's in science. Elena Bodie, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in facts. Mackenzie Bradley, receiving all A's in English, math,
Science, Social Studies, and Outstanding Achievement in Wellness. Chloe Brown, receiving all A's in English, Science, and Social Studies. Madeline Calloway, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies. Logan Chapel, receiving all A's in English, Science, Social Studies, and Outstanding Achievement in Study Skills. Jonas Cisneros, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, Social Studies, and Outstanding Achievement in General Music. Levi Coffing, receiving Outstanding Achievement in Technology. Kinsey Conrad, receiving all A's in English and Outstanding Achievement in Technology. Katie Cox, receiving all A's in English and Outstanding Achievement in Wellness. Dakota Lynn Duff, receiving all A's in Science. Jordan Duncan, receiving all A's in English and Science. Evan Elliott, receiving all A's in Social Studies and Outstanding Achievement in Wellness. Marshall Fishback, receiving Outstanding Achievement in Study Skills. Anna Furrow, receiving all A's in Math and Science. Cadence Gilbert, receiving all A's in Math and Outstanding Achievement in Study Skills. Ben Gieselbach, receiving all A's in English and Math. Peyton Halterman, receiving all A's in Math. Ashley Hazelby, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, Social Studies, with Outstanding Achievement in Art, Facts, Technology, and General Music. Ryla Heishman, receiving all A's in English and Math. Peyton Hyatt, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, Social Studies, and Outstanding Achievement in Art, Facts, and Wellness. Carly Hott, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies. Emily Hughes, receiving all A's in English and Outstanding Achievement in General Music. Abby Jackson, receiving all A's in Math. Cameron Johnson, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies. Kylie Johnson, receiving all A's in English. Caden Kelly, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Kayliana King, receiving all A's in English, math, and social studies, with outstanding achievement in technology. McKenna Kneifel, receiving all A's in math and science. Ethan Lawson, receiving all A's in math and outstanding achievement in wellness. Mackenzie Leslie, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, with outstanding achievement in wellness. Lila Martin, receiving all A's in English, math, science, and social studies. Adam Maroney, receiving outstanding achievement in facts.
Hannah Miller, receiving all A's in English, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in general music. Paige Miner, outstanding achievement in facts. Bree Mitchell, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in art, technology, and general music. Jordan Mitchell, outstanding achievement in technology and general music. Bailey Navarro, receiving all A's in science. Caitlin Overmeyer, receiving all A's in science and outstanding achievement in study skills. Zachary Pickens, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in wellness. Braden Pinder, outstanding achievement in technology. Haley Robinson, receiving all A's in English, math, science, and social studies. Antonio Schlosser, receiving all A's in English, math, and science, and outstanding achievement in facts. Gabriel Scorzone, receiving all A's in English, math, science, social studies, and outstanding achievement in facts and general music. Crystal Scott, receiving all A's in English, math, and science. Caleb Schaefer, receiving all A's in science. Brianna Small, receiving all A's in English. Noah Smith, receiving all A's in English, Science, and Social Studies with outstanding achievement in General Music. Reese Spencer, receiving all A's in Math. Dylan Steiner, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies. Katie Stewart, receiving all A's in Science and Social Studies with outstanding achievement in Wellness. Kendra Stone, receiving all A's in English and Math. Alexis Thomas, receiving all A's in English and Math with outstanding achievement in Wellness. Dryden Vance, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies with outstanding achievement in Facts, Technology, and General Music. Camden Woodcox, receiving all A's in English and Social Studies with outstanding achievement in Technology. Timothy Wooten, outstanding achievement in Technology. Luke Wortley, outstanding achievement in Technology.
One more.
Brianna Yarber, receiving all A's in English, Math, Science, and Social Studies.
Let's give our classroom award winners a round of applause. Students can have a seat. Attendance does correlate a lot of times with academic success. That's why we want to celebrate it here. I will be turning the microphone over to Mrs. Murphy, and we will recognize our students who attended school all 180 days this year.
Thank you, Mr. Hawes. Okay, we have four students from sixth grade who were able to come every day. As Mr. Hawes said, that is an incredible feat. We appreciate it from you students getting up and coming to school every day, and we appreciate parents' help getting students up and coming to school every day. So those four students are Mackenzie Bradley, Madeline Calloway, Crystal Scott, And Dylan Steininger. Let's give these students another round of applause, please.
Just received the Perfect Attendance Award. Your goal is at the end of your eighth grade year to get the plaque for 3 years of straight perfect attendance, as we only had one individual succeed with that in the eighth grade this year, which is a huge accomplishment. So there's a goal for the four of you moving forward. Now, as we continue on celebrating our academic success, we are going to be recognizing students who have received all A's all year in the four core classes: science, social studies, math, and language arts. So as we call those students down, you will be receiving a certificate for your academic achievements. Dylan Steininger. Gabriel Scorsone. Bree Mitchell. Caden Kelly.
I break them.
Peyton Hyatt. Madeline Calloway. Reagan Becker. Dryden Vance. Haley Robeson.
Did I say it wrong? Any time. Congratulations, young lady. Sorry.
Lila Martin. McKenna Beal. Kenzie Bradley. Ashley Hazelby. Cameron Johnson. Kayla Barton. Elena Bodie. Jonas Cisneros. Carly Hott. Thank you. Mackie Leslie. Zach Pickens. Brianna Yarber. Again, those certificates are for all A's in all four core classes all year. Let's give them a round of applause. Grade Academic Awards Ceremony is all A's, all year, in all your classes. So that includes the four core and then all of our related arts classes, PE, health, tech, facts, art, etc. Okay, these students will be receiving a medal for their academic achievement. Hala Barton. McKenna Beal. Reagan Becker.
Yes, good name again.
Elena Bodie. Kenzie Bradley. Maddie Calloway. Jonas Cisneros. Ashley Hazelby. Peyton Hyatt. Carly Hott. Cameron Johnson. Lila Marden. Gabriel Scorsone. Z- Dylan Steininger. Dryden Vance. And Brianna Yarber. Let's give these students a round of applause. Again, I want to thank you for a successful school year. A year ago, you came to us with nerves, not knowing if you knew we were going to know how to work a locker combination, didn't know if you were going to be able to find classes, and now all of a sudden you are experts in the building. Please keep in mind as you grow and become a seventh grader over the summer that we do have a group of students who are going to come in as nervous as you were, and we would like for you to be leaders and set a great example for those students as you move through the next 2 years of the middle school and then progress on to the high school. Again, take time if you would like. If your parents are here for pictures, please take all the time you would like once we dismiss to take those pictures here in the gym. Make sure you thank your parents, thank the teachers. I want to thank all the adults behind me and the ones intermingled in the crowd, as it takes a ton of work for the year to go as successful as it has. We've had a great year at RMS and we're looking forward to two more great years with your class. At this time, we are reporting back to the fourth hour. Okay, so you guys will dismiss and go to fourth hour. Again, take pictures if you would like with your parents.